Hey, welcome to the Connect Zone, coming to you from the studio at Honoram Productions. I'm your host, the Rikshaw.
And I'm Kristina. We've got some really great music on the show here for you today.
We've got new videos from MXPX,
on Tracy Lane,
Show Baraka,
Junkyard Prophet,
and KJ52.
We also have our segment, This Month in Music History, for you.
All that and more here on the show, but to kick it off, we're going to start with some MXPX. This is their new video, Shut It Down, here on the Connect Zone. Welcome back to the Connect Zone. I'm the Rikshaw.
And I'm Kristina. That last video was Better Again by On Tracy Lane.
And you can find out more at ontracylane.com.
And before that, we had MXPX with Shut It Down.
You know those guys have been around for like 10 years, right?
Yeah, I remember them from high school.
You went to high school with MXPX?
No, I remember listening. Never mind.
I'm just messing with you. Anyway, you guys at home can check them out at mxpx.com.
And send us a message on MySpace to give us some feedbacks on the videos you see here on the show.
Just go to myspace.com/theconnectzone.
Up next, we have some new music from Junkyard Prophet and Show Baraka.
Show Baraka. Now that's fun to say.
Yeah, I know. Show Baraka.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Show Baraka. Show Baraka. Awesome.
Up next, we have Show Baraka with Higher Love, here on the Connect Zone.
Hey, yo, Bobby Taylor, man, every now and then I go to Egypt, dog, and I see some cats I used to run with. And they come up to me, man, they be like, yo, Show, man, let's get back to some dirt. And I be like, hold up, pump your brakes, you're doing 90 to 30. And I'm like, look, I can't do that no more. And them cats be like, what? I gotta articulate real well to them, man. I just be like, yo, man, Christ died for my sins, I love the Lord, I got a spirit in me. And to sum it all up, man, it's because... You wanna know more, man? I can explain it to you. Sit back and let me tell you about this marvelous God that I'm in love with. You've been aching for a while. It's something to make you smile. We repping them proud as the world's looking around for a...
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. I'm in love with the captain of the ship. When the waves get to rocking the boat, we walk on water like he taught us to float. I got these scriptures to quote. And when it seems like your boy can't cope, I got a team tight like three-strand rope. it ain't easily broke. The mountain in front may seem unclimbable, but after his work on the cross, it will seem irresponsible. If we threw in the towel because of life's small obstacles, yeah, we know a God who makes the unlikely possible. This phenomenal love and holiness ain't optional, so the world looks at us like we're so illogical. Keep our faith in the word to be a godly influence. If you really want to know, here's the reason why I do this.
Sing it. Yeah, I mean, that's just a little bit, man. Hopefully that helped you out and gave you a better perspective. But I'm saying he sacrificed so much for us, so that when I came into an encounter with his love, I had to change.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. Self-evident that all men are created equal. Yeah. All we say to America is be true to what you said on paper. Somewhere I read of the freedom of assembly. Somewhere I read of the freedom of speech. Somewhere I read of the freedom of press.
Hey, welcome back. You're watching The Connect Zone. I'm the Rikshaw.
And I'm Kristina. That last video was KJ52 with Do Yo Thang.
Man, I need some dudes from Sesame Street in my video now.
Yeah, you get Snuffleupagus to break it down.
Anyway, KJ52 is currently on tour, and you can check him out at myspace.com/KJ52.
Well, guys, that's all the show we have for you today.
Thanks for hanging out with us.
Yeah, you guys were awesome, as usual.
And don't forget to stop by my MySpace page and pick up some free ringtones. That's myspace.com/TheRikshaw.
And for more info on The Connect Zone, check us out on myspace.com/TheConnectZone. While you're there, give us some feedback on the videos you see here today. See you guys later. I'm Kristina. It's been real.
They call me The Rikshaw. See ya.
I think it was a good show. Yeah, I think so.
Got it done. Just some time.
Maybe you can go and do your thing.
Yeah, I need to go and do my thing, and I need to get some dinner. And, Yeah, a bunch of stuff.
Sleep.
Sleep would be nice.
Right.